These stones work best with a little bit of water. So what I usually do is just get some water and dip my finger in there and run it along the edge so there's a little bit of water on the edge.